Judge Ryan here. Miss Katy Perry is out with a new single, and this is the announcement of her next album, Katy Perry 5. It's called Smile. I cannot wait to hear it. I love Katy Perry so much. I have a few songs of hers I still gotta react to that I've been waiting to. Never Worn White, and then Daisies. Gotta react to those two. They'll be coming soon. Right now, let's get into Smile. I don't know what to expect at all. Let's get into it. I'm Judge Ryan. Is it good? I'll be the judge of that. Okay, first of all, that's a really interesting rhythm of her singing. It's da 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 stop, da 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 stop. I love Katy Perry so much, and she's bringing it right now. Lyric wise, it's different than I was expecting it to be. It's going a different direction. I was expecting it to be like, just put on a smile and be happy or whatever, but no, it's like, I'm so faithful, I'm so grateful, now I got back that smile, something like that. And it's like, I was in a bad time, but thank God I'm here now, and I have my smile back. Love it. Rejection can be God's protection. Long hard road to get that redemption, but no shortcuts to a blessing. Yeah, I'm faithful. Scratch that, baby, I'm faithful. Ooh. Okay, I just love her writing. Slice of humble pie, smile like Lionel Richie. She's great. Instantly, I could hear this song on a commercial. It sounds like it's a song for a commercial. It just, you know what I mean? Yeah. Okay, slowing down, building back up. Here we go. I hear that harmony. Very interesting tone. She's done it again. Every single song of Katy Perry's, I love. I just love. This song makes me feel so happy. I love whenever she's talking about gratefulness. Because, you know, I often go through times where, you know, you're feeling down. And it really is gratefulness that brings back positivity, that puts things back into perspective, and brings back that smile. It's a hit for me. I see the song as super commercial friendly, that chorus especially. It's a matter of time. It's a matter of time before this is on some TV commercial. You know what I mean? It just has that quality. The verdict is in. Thankfully, Katy Perry has been found guilty of bringing back that bringing back my smile, reminding us all that it's about gratefulness, you know, that it's all about gratefulness to put things into perspective. Give us all a little bit of grounding, humble pie, as she said. So yeah, I loved it. Judge Ryan here. Follow me everywhere. See you in the next one. Peace.